Hey guys, how's it going? It's XXXX Iron Maiden, and today, for the second time on the channel, but first for you guys, because I did try to do a reaction to something involving Mr. Jacob Collier before, but that was blocked worldwide. It was his, he was doing, like, he had to teach in five different levels, so starting to a kid, basically like a small child, I think it was like five or something like that, up to, you know, going up into like teenager and then adult and then someone who went to college for music, and then it was Herbie Hancock, which is the next level, so like expert professional, and he had to teach, I think it was the idea behind like harmonies or chords, it was something, I can't remember specifically now, this was a long time ago, it got blocked. Hoping this one doesn't. He got together a bunch of musicians to cover All Night Long. For those of you that don't know the song, it's Lionel Richie's song, and he made this arrangement to go with it, and I believe he has a bunch of artists with him, and he does like all the arrangement. If you don't know who he is, and this is your first time checking him out on my channel, he's a multi-Grammy winning, he's in the jazz category, but he's very jazz fusionist. He does a lot of like interesting different things, and he's won multiple times Album of the Year in the last couple of years. Artists, you know, jazz artists, and stuff. He also won song arrangement as well, I do believe, for a couple or a few years back for his rendition of the Flintstones, which you can check out. We checked it out on my live stream this past weekend, and it made me remember that I like check out more on the channel. So without further ado, let's see what he does with All Night Long by Lionel Richie. This is his arrangement. Everything you're going to see is put together by him. Everything is planned out in advance. There might only just be certain changes depending on the artist who's working with him, who might have ideas and he'll accept them. I'm not sure of the whole writing process of it, but for the most part, it's all arranged by him. Before we get into that too much, this would have taken so long to edit. Wow, there's so much, so many different clips. I can't imagine how long it took him to edit all this. That is nuts. I forgot to mention to start, he's multi-instrumentalist, and this is only like a touch of what he plays. Basically plays like everything at this point, because he just wants to further his craft. Like, he's so into learning about music and stuff like that. You know, so many instruments, as you can see, even coming up with like the whole utensils thing just to get that specific sound that he's looking for as well is just nuts.
Well, my friends, the time has come to raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away the work to be done. Let the music play on. Everybody sing and everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to party, glam, fiesta.
All right.
Forever. Come on and sing. We're going to party, glam, fiesta. Forever. Come on, let's sing along.
This is a very interesting version. Sorry to cut him off, but I have to pause. There's so much going on. It's such an interesting take on it to make it a very jazz progression to this song, especially in the way that he chose to sing along. He's known for doing those interesting change-ups, from what I've heard from him. This is one of the ones that escaped me. I had no idea I'd done it, which is why I wanted to do it on the channel. I checked out one of the ones I didn't know of, because I am familiar with a little bit of his music, and he's a genius, man. He's a genius. Putting all this together and making this work like this, that is quite the feat. You know, it's like putting together an orchestra, but you have even more instruments at your disposal, the different voices and all that that you can see these put together. That's crazy. Just keep going. Come on, let's sing along. It's interesting how he really did keep like the chorus, like the essence of it there, but just changed it up enough to make it fit the theme that he went for with it. But like really the harmonies were very much very close, like, you know, keeping it to the original, and he mostly did the change ups a little bit with his voice, which is a very nice touch. I really enjoyed that. That was this man's just too good, man. Too good. People dancing all in the street. You see the rhythm in their feet. Yes. Life is good, 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 wild and sweet. Let the music play on and on and on and on. Feel it in your heart and feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're gonna do it. Party, gamble, fiesta. There's people joining in. Come on, let's sing it. Oh, sing it. Oh, 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 oh. Bye. Get a move. Yes, a move forever. That's come really cool. Let's sing, sing, sing along. Sing along. Man, that one guy has such a deep voice. That sounds so cool with like the bass in his voice hitting with the rest of them and the harmonies. Oh, wow. Wow, he did an amazing job with this. I don't even know where to start. Every time I pause, I'm like, what can I talk about? There's just too much. There's too much, but it sounds so good mixed together. I love that he got random people dance around. I hope that he keeps doing that theme, because that's like a cool like thing. It's like, oh, he got people in the street to come and sing along with him, you know, who knew the song, kind of. They may not have been super familiar with it, but, you know, yeah, a lot of people have heard it, whether they know who the artist is or not, who performs it originally. Come join the fun, it's a merry-go-round. He randomly got just Steve Vai to be able to hold some of them. He's just grabbing like everyone to do this. That's crazy. I'm not surprised Steve Vai's a friend. Like, they're both musical geniuses.
The time has come. All night long. We're gonna raise the roof and have some fun. Life is good, life is sweet. So come on now. Let the music go on and on and on and on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're gonna party, go for your style now.
Okay, well, before we go into this, there's so many moving parts to this. I can't imagine. Again, I've already said it, but the more we're going through it, the more I can't imagine the video editing, the tracks, the amount of tracks that went into this. It would be ridiculous. Like, There's so many things going on. I'm sure there's a bunch of these artists that are big that I just don't know because I'm less familiar with the big names in the jazz world to a certain degree. And obviously he's probably using a bunch here, maybe even in soul and R&B. And again, I'm just not super familiar with just because it hasn't been one of my main musical genres I listen to. I do from time to time, but not enough to, you know all the artists and stuff like that. This is a hell of a project. This is like next level, like huge, like for me. Like I can't even imagine him sitting there. Like he must have went through so many hours, like probably hundreds of hours minimum to do this. Like, wow. Blown away by just the sheer size of this. It's an amazing rendition as well, but like just knowing like that what he went through to make it happen is even more impressive to me. Let's just pause it just for a break for a sec, because wow, there's so much stuff going on. So much stuff going on. And it sounds amazing. Again, if you still don't think that this man is a musical genius at this point, I don't know what to tell you, because you're wrong. You're definitely wrong. This is like next level stuff. Most people can't do what he arranged here. Most people would not be able to achieve this. And that's crazy. Like, the average person, like, the average musician that doesn't go to this level is a very gifted individual who just has, like, a knack for knowing what has to be where and on multiple layers of levels here. Like, it's crazy. Crazy! I can't stop saying, like, the same stuff, but man, like, every time I listen to him do stuff like this, it just blows me away, and I just don't feel like I have the words to really emphasize how amazing it is. It would have been cool if he could have got Lionel Richie to just appear in this video somewhere. He's a very eccentric person from the looks of it as well, and I like it. that was really cool to check out. Man, I literally don't have words other than to say this man is amazing. Like, I truthfully have nothing else to add. I can't. I don't feel like I can. Like, I just find... it just blows it away. Truthfully. Like, I can't get over how he does it. Like, I don't understand how he gets to this. Like, it's so nuts that he gets to that. This level. And just blows it out of the water. It's no wonder he is winning the awards he's winning. And this is a cover. He does originals too. Like, he does a lot of cover stuff as well, but he has a lot of originals. Like, this guy just turned All Night Long into that. And if you've heard the original, then you know this was like pushing it like to the limit for this song, like a lot more than the original. Wow. I imagine for some people it's going to be too much because it's a lot of stuff going on. Like, people that are like, the original is better, is it too much, and all that. Because people always have to have a discussion nowadays, which one's better. They're both different. They're not in the same genre anymore. Like, you can look at them as like two separate songs almost. And neither is either better or worse, in my opinion. It's almost more like, what mood am I in? Do I want to listen to something like crazy over the top, or do I just want to listen to like the original and just be a little bit more chill? that's how I would compare, because they're both amazing tracks, and just did an amazing job to completely change it into his style but keep the essence of the song. And you know, I'm not a specialist in anything, so I'm not going to go into any more than that, other than I just had a great time reacting to this. Hopefully you guys did too. If you did, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to get notified when I drop new videos. And as always, you guys have a good one, and I'll catch you later.